keeps on calling me. Down the road, that's where I'll always be. Every stop I make a new friend. Can't stay for long, just turn around and I'm gone again. Maybe tomorrow I'll wanna settle down. Until tomorrow I'll just keep moving on. So if you wanna join me for a while, just grab your hat and we'll travel like that's old style. Maybe tomorrow I'll wanna settle down. Until tomorrow I'll just keep moving on.
Wolf can be dangerous. Mel, this way. Come on, Jeff, get the lead out.
Back. There he is.
But he didn't look like he was hit, Pa.
I know, and I could have sworn I got him before.
Well, if he was hit, how come he's still around?
Because wolves are unpredictable, that's why.
He must be hiding in here.
Yeah.
Spread out, and let's take a look.
Over there, Pa.
Jeff! Jeff, anything over there? Jeff, are you deaf, boy? Do you see anything?
Nothing over here, Pa. What you doing, Jeff?
Get back over here.
What were you doing, picking flowers?
No.
You sure you didn't see anything?
No, nothing. Hey, over there, boss. Something just moved.
Maybe it's him. Come on. Are you sure you saw something?
Positive.
What was it, a wolf or a rabbit?
Well, was it a wolf?
I can't say for sure.
Boy, I sure can't take much stock in your eyesight. Well, let's circle around. Maybe we'll spot him again.
Thank you. Look, Pa, some tracks here.
You hear that?
Came from over there.
Let's get him.
First, remember now, he's fair game. Both you boys loaded?
I am.
Jeff? Well, what are you gonna do? Tickle him to death? Where's your belt?
I must have forgot it.
All right, Mel. Give the great white hunter a shell. Maybe he can use it later.
Maybe we ought to just give up on him.
Son, I never give up on anything. Although sometimes I'm tempted to give up on you.
Couldn't we just maybe stop for lunch, Pa? I'm starved.
That's a good idea. We'll pick up your belt. I'm gonna make you look like a hunter, even though you don't act like one.
Talking about?
Well, what kind of a wolf knows enough to steal a box of ammunition?
Well, I don't know, and I don't care. All I know is we're gonna get that animal. Now, you go that way, and we'll go this way and close in on him.
But, Pa...
Boy, I wish you'd stop belly aching and get a little spunk like your brother. You keep that rifle ready, and if you spot that wolf, let him have it. You got that, boy?
Yes, sir.
Well, move it! Come on, son. We're gonna get ourselves a wolf bounty.
You bet, Pa.
Looks like we lost him.
I wonder what happened to Jeff.
Let's go see where he got to.
Thank you.
right there under your feet. Why didn't you shoot?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry? Is that all you can say? I'm sorry?
His eyes, the way he was looking at me. I couldn't do it, Pa.
Well, I sure coulda.
I'm not even sure if it was a wolf.
What'd you think it was? A cow?
Could have been a dog.
Oh, sure, a dog. Right here in the middle of the bush. What was it, a poodle? Jeff, you're out of the hunt. Go on back to the camp. We'll bag this wolf without you. Come on.
Hey, Jeffy.
Don't let any skunks get in the camp. You know what a skunk is, don't you? It's a wolf with a white stripe down its back. Something like yours.
I didn't think you were a wolf, but I reckon she is. Looks like Pa was right. He did hit her. Let's see what Mama will eat. No? You don't mind if the kids have some, do you? Not too bad. Gotta get some sulfur powder on it, stop any infection. I got some back at the camp. I'm leaving you in good hands.
We're not having any luck, Pa.
Well, we better split up. At least I know if you find something, you'll know what to do with it.
You can count on me, Pa. Everything okay? I got some water here. It's some medicine.
Good girl. Good girl. The stuff will help you out.
She's gonna be all right. Don't you worry about a thing.
What in the name of thunder are you doing?
How'd you get here?
Followed you, that's how.
What are you, Nurse Nancy?
She's hurt, all right?
Is this her mate?
It's a dog, can't you tell?
Get out of the way. I want a clear shot. One pelt's better than nothing.
Mel, she's got cubs.
That don't make any difference. Pa says a wolf's a wolf and a bounty's a bounty. Now move it.
Forget it, will you, Mel?
You got something to say? Talk to Pa. I got my instructions.
I said move it.
A wolf's got my rifle!
Dog, you jackass!
Let go of me! We'll be right back.
my rifle, huh? As soon as I got my rifle back, you had it.
Down there.
One is the other.
Jeff, let me figure this out.
I don't believe this.
I'm going down from hell.
No, son, it's too dangerous.
Oh, look, I can do it, all right? I'm halfway there already.
Be careful, son.
If I could figure you out,
be a happy man.
Sure are cute little fellas, huh? Yeah, sure are. Right, Pa?
Yeah, I guess so. I don't think they would have had much chance to survive, though, without that dog.
Okay, Mama. We better leave you to it. Got your babies back.
Let's get back to camp and pack up. Guess we've had enough wolf hunting for one day.
Sure thing, Pa. You coming, fella?
Looks like he's got a mind of his own, son. And that's a good thing to have.
Thanks for everything, fella.
There's a voice keeps on calling me down the road. That's where I'll always be. Every stop I make, I make a new friend. Can't stay for long, just turn around and I'm gone again. Maybe tomorrow I'll wanna settle down. Until tomorrow I'll just keep moving on. Until tomorrow, the whole world is my home.